So now I start cooking, even though lentil is already cooked. So all I need to do is to mix all the spices together. So, and then take bay leaves out at the end of the cooking. So maybe 10 minutes, but if you simmer longer, obviously it will be more aromatic.